ClimateStudio is a fast and accurate environmental performance analysis software for the architecture, engineering, and construction sector. As a plugin for Rhinoceros 3D and Grasshopper, ClimateStudio helps designers and consultants optimize buildings for daylight access, energy efficiency, electric lighting performance, and visual and thermal comfort. ClimateStudio is built on Energy Plus and a progressive path tracing version of the Radiance engine. Rather than tracing all possible light paths before displaying a lighting simulation result, ClimateStudio traces a few paths at a time and updates results as it goes. As soon as a simulation is started, ClimateStudio gathers an initial estimate, followed by a gradual denoising of the data as more light paths are traced, referred to as passes. Precision increases with the number of passes until a simulation is converged, when it no longer changes substantially between passes. ClimateStudio comes with thousands of materials, constructions, and templates taken from real-world measurements and validated data sources, including Department of Energy benchmark buildings and glazing products derived from the International Glazing Database. A full list of the data sources ClimateStudio uses can be accessed in the caption of this video. A searchable library of over 30,000 climate files is also available for site, energy, and thermal analysis workflows. Plus, users can access interactive visualizations of sunlight, temperature, humidity, wind, radiation, and outdoor thermal comfort conditions for site and climate analysis. You can also publish energy simulation results directly to the AIA 2030 Design Data Exchange Portal with a click of a button, or use our auto-generated LEED compliance reports to submit to the U.S. Green Building Council for LEED version 4 or version 4.1 Daylight and Quality Views credits. Thank you for watching, and happy simulations!